wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 7 best beehive kits. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 7, the Honeykeeper Complete comes with a total of 20 frames between its two stackable boxes, offering plenty of room to get you started. It includes a solid bottom board, an entrance reducer, and a queen excluder, but no gloves or other gear to keep you protected. It features a pre-assembled metal roof and all the assembly hardware, but its large frames can be a bit loose. At number 6, the best thing about the Legacy DIY Starter Kit, aside from the honey it helps you produce, is the fact that it's not all that DIY, as it arrives 100% assembled and ready for you to start using. If you do need help, they've got a support hotline available on weekdays. It includes a helpful DVD and instructional guide, along with a scraper and brush. However, it is expensive for a small kit. Coming in at number 5 on our list, the Flow Classic is expensive, but it's designed for maximum ease of use, so that may be a compromise you're willing to make. It comes flat-packed and ready to assemble, and once it's populated, extracting honey is as easy as inserting the included key. Honey flows through 6 clear taps, and the extraction doesn't disturb the bees. But the wood quality is low given the price. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for beehive kits, or simply click beneath this video. At number 4, the Buildabeehive Deluxe Starter Kit comes with everything a budding beekeeper needs except for the black and yellow critters themselves. From a protective veil to 2 8-frame cabinets. Once it's put together, you'll be enjoying homegrown honey in no time. It includes a reversible entrance reducer and a guidebook for beginners. However, assembly isn't very straightforward. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Mann HK160 provides a basic infrastructure for your buzzing friends to colonize. Each of its 10 frames is laid with a waxed plastic right cell foundation, which aids in acceptance. Note that it doesn't include gloves, a veil, a smoker, or other necessary tools. It can be stacked to make a larger hive and comes fully assembled. It can be finished to your liking. At number 2, the Bestequip Auto Flow combines the classic pine box with a newfangled honey extraction system designed to make your life easier come harvest time. It features a window that shows you how much of the sweet stuff you have waiting for you without disturbing its inhabitants. It's much cheaper than similar models, and the components are easy to replace. However, it doesn't include any instructions. And taking the top spot on our list, the Mann HK110 comes with just about everything you need to establish a healthy, thriving colony, including a helpful manual called Starting Right with Bees. It also includes a sturdy dome-top smoker, a pair of leather gloves, and a handy veil for protection. It features a painted wooden 10-frame box and a telescoping metal cover. It's great for first-timers. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for beehive kits, or simply click beneath this video.